Hey guys, today I'm cooking with my friend Masha. So since she's Ukrainian, we decided to make Ukrainian-style pierogies vareniki. After some pre-kitchen snacks, we peeled the potatoes and got to work. So this is a super simple dish. We stuffed half of them with mashed potatoes and the other half with sauerkraut. Right now we're making the dough with flour, egg, and the water from the boiled potatoes. Make sure to generously flour your work surface. Get it everywhere, even on your face. Why not? Once that's done, you can grab your dough out of the food processor, get it on the counter, and cover it with even more flour. Because it is a wet dough, we want to make sure it does not stick to the counter. You can start pounding it and kneading it until it's soft and malleable and shape it into a nice little ball. Then roll it out and you can either pinch it off or use a glass like we did to make these nice little circles, which we'll use to make our dumplings. My friend Marjorie showed up with impeccable timing just as we were about to start forming them into our cute little dumplings and getting them in the water. These cook super fast. Basically, once they start to float, they are done. You can grab them out of the water, give them a taste. These were really delicious, and we had two full plates of these, so we were also very full.